Oh, dirty.
Welcome to the 2015 Ithaca Pee Wee Hockey Tryouts. Good luck to all the young athletes out there.
Remember the three rules of hockey?
Skate hard. Have fun.
What else?
Don't be a pussy.
That's my boy.
Go out there and kick some ass and make me proud.
Skate right, buddy. Skate right.
Damn it. So what happened again?
The lawyer said the settlement should conclude by the end of the month. Man, she's taking everything. Even my little poochie.
She took the dog? I'm sorry, man.
God, I hope this gets better.
Oh, it won't.
What?
No. No, you're actually about to enter an entirely new world filled with hell. Okay, first she's gonna take the dog, then she's gonna take two more dogs from your money from your job. Then she's gonna be driving around town in a new Audi. She's getting an over-the-pants finger bang from a new lesbian lover, okay? She's living, man, you know? It's like that scene in Slumdog Millionaire, that like little Indian kid is trapped in that subterranean shithole, okay? So imagine that, but with more shit and Indian kids.
Screw Poochie. Besides, she's gay anyway.
Speaking of gay, look at her go. Is it weird that I'm getting turned on by what's going on with your wife right now? See, this is why you never marry anyone under 30. You can't trust them. They're still experimenting.
What's up, homos?
Hey, Mindy. It's nice little makeout session down there. People loved it.
Like that, guys? Little lesbians on ice? Look at those curves. Oh, weird. Come on, we're at Little League practice.
Hello? I'm still here. Mindy, you can't be going giving me this. You've been a lesbian all along.
You really want to do this right now?
Yes, apparently I have to. Because what I want is not getting through your head.
Oh, okay, I see what this is. This is about your little chihuahua, isn't it? All right, let me tell you something. Poochie is a bigger vagina than you are, and you're a friggin' 55-year-old gynecologist.
And your daughter.
I gave you Kyle.
And it's terrible the way you neglect your son like that.
Stepson? And why would I want a little Luke running around my house? he's pathetic. Katie, I mean, she's a winner. She is just like me.
Yes! Yes! That's my girl! Kick his ass, baby! He's adopted!
You know what? All right. If Kyle's team beats Katie's this season, I'll give you your dog back and a third of the settlement. Oh, what? Nothing to say?
You're
on. You always
on.
Have so much to say. And this
you're
time
on.
Yeah,
well,
oh,
get,
I'm
get a hold of the lawyer and draw up some rules.
Every single time. We gotta
so,
get the
yeah,
lawyer.
So, yeah, so we don't want to get cheating again. Go on, be like, get the lawyer. Yeah, you know, no, we don't get the
Let's do it, doctor.
Do it.
All right, Jimmer. So on for Poker Wednesday, right? Jimmer.
Yeah.
What's wrong with you? You look like you're being jerked off by Jesus. Poker Wednesday night.
Gotcha.
I'll be there.
And that concludes today's tryouts.
Sometimes I look at you and it's like I'm watching Colonel Sanders like hit rock bottom right in front of me.
Bitch.
Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you the 2015 Pee Wee Hockey League for adults.
The
It's very simple. On the Eastern Conference, we have My team and Mark's team. My son is playing for the Little Goobers. Mark's and Stuart, a lonely bastard, you don't have a son. I have put you on the Thrashers. Let's see, Luke is on the Wildcats and Mindy is on the Sharks. Minimum buy-in is $5,000 and winner takes all. Any questions?
This is a joke, right?
Nope, not at all.
What has your life come to, bruh? I mean, first of all, underground gambling is illegal. Second, how many black people watch hockey?
Right?
I mean, it was a joke. Why would I take my hard-earned money and bet it on a bunch of random-ass little kids?
Serious, it's like it's a midlife crisis.
What up?
Shimmer, I love you, man, but this is just sad.
Guys, I'm tired. I'm tired of sitting around the hole of a town where nothing ever happens. Luke, the most exciting thing you have going on in your life right now is your divorce from Mindy. You come home from work every day and you sit on your ass. Here's your chance. Here it is. Here's your chance to say, hey, Mindy, screw you. You satanic lesbian whore.
Oh, thanks, Jimmer. Great, thanks.
Here's your chance. And to not just take his dog and his kids, but if you're lucky, maybe his pride. Mark, you used to be the hottest sports bookie in the entire town. You made me a rich man back in those days. Now you're bartending at Mark's Tavern. Let's get back to the glory days. Come on, guys. What do you say?
Katie, hurry up or I'm gonna take your iPad.
Why am I not going to school today?
Sorry, I'm not gonna make it today. It's not gonna happen. Yeah, Katie, get your shit in the car. I'm gonna break your f***ing iPad. Yes, I know that my whole job rides on this desk. Thank you. Doesn't mean I'm gonna be there. He does it every other time. All right, well, you wanna know something? My kid has diarrhea. There is poop everywhere in my house. Do you want a picture? Yeah, thank you. All right, bye. Don't look at me like that. Look, this is what winners do, okay? Anything they have to do to win, all right? So forget about school, forget about all that stuff, all right? We're gonna go out there, we're gonna win, we're gonna have fun, okay? Plus, if you win, I'm gonna do your homework until you're 18.
Bigger strides, buddy. Bigger strides. You're making improvements. You're making improvements. Get your kid off the f***ing ice. We're making improvements over here. Why don't you mind your own business, you stupid prick? You made me spill my last beer. You happy now? Stupid bees. Let me tell you something, buddy. Back in the day when Daddy was playing poker, I would take on guys that were 100 times better than me, okay? These are guys that would throw down thousands of dollars in one hand, walk away with $1 million that night. And you know what Daddy would say to them? What Daddy would say to them is, it's time to call Wilford, bitches, because Jimmy Smith is here and he wants to play. All right? That's who I am.
What's welfare?
Another time, son. You're doing great.
Don't worry, buddy. Sometimes you have to play dirty to win.
Nice advice. Jack Jones, your son's new hockey coach.
Jim, nice to meet you.
Came down early to check out the varsity team here before the Pee Wee practice this afternoon. See, they've got a brand new member this year. And don't worry, I know it's difficult getting your kids to start skating. But I'm not going to be just working on the fundamentals. I intend to win.
Ah!
Paxton!
Welcome you and your son to the Thrashes, and let you know I'm very excited to get started.
Pax, we're leaving now.
Everything all right?
Yeah, no, it's Paxton's got this tutoring thing at 5 o'clock, so we can't be late for that.
It's only 4, we've got practice today.
Mark, I got some bad news, all right? The league is over.
Hell no!
The bet's off.
Bruh, I made these flyers and handed them out at the bar. Your stupid idea's a hit, dog! Parents are going ape shit over this thing. I already have 10 more people trying to get in the league. Jimmer. Dog, can you hear me?
Just wanna move with you out on the floor.